Mallory Pugh doing what she does best, going end line, and what a great ball across the middle to a wide open number 13, Taylor Otto. Those are dream opportunities to get a ball inside the 6-yard box that all you have to do is just slide in there.
Ricketts has her wall set up. The USA has two players standing in that wall. Look for them to move off, and the shots come right at it. However, it's floated to the back post, put back across goal. Ricketts bobbles it again. Good reaction, save, put in, and saved off the line by Plummer.
U.S. is continuing just to knock it around. They have so much time finding pockets and then looking to find that perfect ball like we just see right now.
Well, that's a good first touch inside from Haley. Tried to poke it past Ricketts. Something could still be on here for Rodriguez. Creates that half yard of space. And it's the second goal for the U.S. It's the rebound. And they lead 2-0 inside 13 minutes. And it's Madison Haley with her third goal of the competition.
And the U.S. is doing a great job of swinging this ball around, being patient, and going at Jamaica. And here, Madison Haley just does a great job of not stopping and getting that rebound shot.
Plummer keeping Madison Haley onside. And a good ball slid through, and Haley could be in here. Haley one-on-one against Ricketts, and she goes down. It will certainly be a penalty, but the question is, will a card come out of the pocket of the referee? A chance for her 10th goal, and she slots it home. 3-0 USA in the 25th minute. As cool as you'd like, and Ricketts didn't even move.
Mallory Pugh, a great penalty kick inside of her right foot. She knew exactly where she was going with that. She didn't even have to look up and just bends it inside the left-hand near post corner.
Annika Rodriguez plays it into the channel. Hedge. Oh, good ball back, and it's the fourth goal for the U.S. And it's Pugh with her second goal in as many minutes. But what a cheeky little back heel from Hedge to set that one up.
And Kelsey Hedge does a great job. Little deceptive, cheeky back heel pass, and Mallory Pugh coming running onto it. So all she has to do is a right foot in swinger, slotted ball.
McGrady with the left foot, will swing it in. Oh, and it looked like Natalie Jacobs just missed making contact with that one.
What a great left foot in-swinger ball.
Oh, smacked off the crossbar by Canales. And the U.S. maintained possession, another shot in. This one, she has just one goal as Canales came close to finding the fifth goal for the U.S. Can't strike it any better than that.
What a great shot.
This one looped high into the air. Oh, and it's off the crossbar again. Second chance, and it sneaks into the net. 5-0 USA.
Another great in-swinger left football. Madison Haley does a great job winning the first one, and Taylor Otto doing a great job not stopping after it hits the crossbar and puts a great header back post where Ricketts can't do anything about it.
Shaw was the MVP of that U-20 Caribbean tournament, which put Jamaica, we'll get back to that in a second. It's cute. Oh, so unselfish. Plays it across for Haley, and she has her brace. And it's 6-0 USA.
And Mallory Pugh making a great diagonal run. First touch, gets her a little bit in trouble, but has a vision and the opportunity to play a great square ball to Madison Haley, who just has to come in and hit it with the inside of her right foot. Well, Jamaica saw it happening and allowed it to happen. Again, Marley Canales has so much time to take a quick corner kick.
And there it is. It is 7-0. Hess is enjoying it, or what the score is, and Canales had all day, and that is a great shot. Once again, you have to feel, though, that Ricketts may have had that.
You know, sometimes as a goalkeeper, when all your players are in front of you, you can't see very well, so.
Jean's certainly done that today. Here she is once again. Can she architect the eighth goal for the U.S.? She certainly can. And it's Savannah Coleman, and she deserves it for the positions that she's put herself in since coming on as a second half substitute in their history at any level, winning a group.
And here's Ellie Jean playing a great right-footed instep ball onto an oncoming Savannah Coleman, who has the technique and ability to just place that far post across the goalkeeper. That is a fantastic goal for the U.S.
Textbook stuff as Jean gets her second assist on the occasion of her ninth cap. And that will do it. The USA running riot in Jamaica, 8-0. Final thoughts, Leslie Osborne.
Well, you can see it on the Americans' faces. They're happy to end this game the way they did in it, to play it out. They did a good job right from the start to end on a bang. They're wearing the USA crest. Be proud. It's hard they're not going to the World Cup. They're devastated they're not. But how they ended, they have to be proud of that.